currently just checking a solar system. The customer's had an isolation fault come up on the inverter, and so I jumped up on the roof here to have a look at the system, and it's pretty evident that the panels are failing. I thought I'd just show you this one because this is kind of an unusual fault. There is one smashed panel up here, but I'll show you this fault. It's quite interesting. You can see here, this is actually a burnt out cell, and I'm going to show you the underside of the panel here. It's actually burnt right through the back of the cell, and there's corrosion in all the glass on most of these panels, and so this company has disappeared, so unfortunately the warranty is no longer available on these modules.